can we ensure a future for Europe's precious wildlife? We're now heading for Australia, the world's smallest continent. Much of its landscape is desert, yet it also has snowy peaks and some of the oldest jungles on our planet. Cast adrift during the time of the dinosaurs, millions of years of isolation have allowed wildlife to evolve into creatures that are now unlike anything elsewhere in the world. This tadpole will die unless the father can find a new puddle of water. Us all